Oh my God.
Hey, what is up everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Frassix and Merry Christmas. It's essentially Christmas. It's like a week away, but still, you know, I'm in the Christmas mood. You know, I have my sweater on, my Bucky sweater, Texas represent, even though I'm from California, but I'm in San Antonio, so technically it's still valid. But anyways, today's video is gonna be a very special video because the Queen of Christmas herself, Mariah Carey, has just dropped a new music video for her classic, All I Want for Christmas Is You, which also went number one this week as well, which is the first time that that song has went number one out of the 25 years it's been out. So it's just fitting on the 25th anniversary of the song that it goes number one. You know, it's well deserved. It is one of the best Christmas songs ever. It's a Christmas classic. Most people have grown up with it that I know of, and you know, I've grown up with it as well, and I've really enjoyed the song. And it's just amazing. And you know, for her to actually, you know, make a new music video sort of like for the new generation of people that don't really know her that well, you know, just so they can see her face and stuff like that, you know. It's just really awesome, you know, and I'm just really excited just to watch this video and just to be more in the Christmas spirit. You know, I don't really know what this video might be about, but I'm sure it's gonna be amazing and I'm pretty sure it's gonna look amazing. So I guess, you know, let's just start the video. So here's my reaction to Mariah Carey's new music video for All I Want for Christmas Is You. Okay, y'all ready? Here we go. Oh, she looks so cute. What is she looking at? She looks so amazing. We're in for a treat. Go, Mimi. Okay, that's kind of creepy. But cool. Santa? She's inside the store. Why does this remind me of like one big ad? Oh yes, choreo, come on. She looks so good. Oh my God. Bro. Oh my God. Choreography is so simple, but it's like so amazing. Something like I could do if I learned it. Oh, I love the set too. It's like what? It's like very like aesthetic. And it goes well with the red like costumes. It works really well. What? Whoa. It's just one big production. She's an angel. I just noticed that. She looks so gorgeous. No, she looks amazing. What the heck? I love it. That's beyond amazing. I'm pretty sure some of it's like CGI, but still. Unless there were that many dancers, then that's impressive. On that scale, it's just crazy. She looks so good. So festive. This video is so festive. Okay, so that was the new music video, and that was honestly so amazing. Like, the production of this music video, like, I don't know, it was just so massive and so, like, festive and so grand, you know, like, Mariah's, you know, known for these grand, big things that she does, and this video is no exception to that. You know, all the backup dancers, all of the people in costume, everyone, just you can tell how much effort that they put into this video, and it's pretty impressive. And then, you know, she looks so good. Can we talk about that? She looks so good. She's been killing it. She looks so good, you know, back in the 90s, and she still looks good, you know, going into the 2020s. It's amazing, you know. And then this song is just a timeless classic, and just for her to just to really have a new visual to this, you know, just so she can have a new face in a way for the new generations, you know, just so they can really just enjoy her and just enjoy this song. I just love it. I just honestly love it. I love this music video as well as old video. I just love it. But yeah, that is pretty much it for me, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I don't think I'm gonna be posting another video until after Christmas. So if I don't, you know, post another video, just Merry Christmas to everyone. Hope you guys have a wonderful holiday. I'll see you guys in the next video, whenever that is, you know, for the next reaction or next vlog or whatever I want to do. So yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like the video, give it a like, subscribe, and then, you know, maybe during Christmas Day, if you're pretty bored, you can just binge watch all my videos, because I make great content. Yeah. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Until the next video, the wonder won't stop. See you guys later. Bye. Boo!